Welcome to Food Talk with Shil. How many times have you come across baking recipes which call for buttermilk as an ingredient? And you're wondering, how do I make this? Well, today I'm going to show you two easy ways to prepare buttermilk at home. And it's very quick to prepare as well. So let's quickly check out the recipe.